I'm done. I'm done. I'm starstruck by this court, though. That court looks dope. We about to wipe the floor with these mofos. And they're going to lose again because the Celtics is about to destroy them. Come on, David. What you got to say? What you got to say?
Well, guys, the bond between the rookies on this team did not take long to form. Perez and Young are a real complement to each other, and they're helping each other improve their games and take them to higher levels. The veterans on the team are quick to praise just how quickly the two have become chemistry on the court. This franchise looks to be in good hands going forward. Guys?
Thank you for that, David. And Greg, when you watch Perez and Young out there, they just are always on the same page, it seems.
Great point. Both are rookies, but they already look like a pair that's been playing together for a decade. Very rare to see the chemistry they have this early in their career.
Let's do this! Oh, come on, guys! Are you serious? We're not losing about that much. Got the ball, we got the ball. What happened? What? No, are you fucking? Let's go. That's that bullshit. Oh shit.
I mean, my goal has always been to play in the NBA. And hearing my name called, shaking hands with the commissioner, putting that cap on, man, it felt great. And hey, even though I wasn't the number one pick, I still believe I'm the best player. No, I don't believe. I know I'm the best player in this draft. I mean, I really know that. So I'm going to stay humble, and I'm going to work hard to prove it.
You feel me? Oh, shit. He made that three. That was nice. Oh shit, I thought he was passing to me. I'm like, okay. Woo! Let's go. On. Oh. I was about to say. I thought I made that for a second. I was about to say, hey, let's go. Oh.
So you know, you can now get through the preview students.
Yeah, but I don't really want to pay for another app.
It's included.
But how much is it?
$4.99 a month.
So it's $4.99 for Spotify Premium, and then $4.99 for Hulu?
No, it's just $4.99.
Wait, both?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Yeah, really. Preview for students now includes Hulu.
He put the camera straight up in his face.
Tap on the banner to learn more.
Slow down Walker, we have got to take our defense to the next level. Do not tune this out again. He is really causing problems for us from the outside. Let's smother him and take away those easy looks. Alright? We can still win this game.
Because sometimes it's
defense, fellas. Let's go.
I don't know. Excuse me. Well, this is story mode. You know what? Yeah, I shouldn't be playing music anyways. I just thought about that. I was like, yeah, because when it's a new gameplay, I don't play music because I don't know what the fuck is going to happen or if I need to listen closely to something, especially if it's like an adventurous game. Yeah. So, yeah, but online, I'm going to be playing music. CHA.
Some changes for Charlotte. Hibbert comes in for Michael Kidd-Gilchrist, and it's Batum in for Sessions, and then for Boston. Olin is checked in for Horford. Krez comes in for Jake Crowder, and Smart subbed in for Avery Bradley. Arthur Williams is out there with Cody Zeller. Then there's Batum, then it's Roy Hibbert, and it's Walker in at the
Let's go.
So that's the group out there for Charlotte.
Oh, that's just a terrific way to begin this half. They are 3-for-4 and getting high percentage looks at the basket.
Well, Kelly Olynyk out of Gonzaga, maybe the closest, Chris, we've seen to Dirk Nowitzki. You talked about.
Oh, no.
Who can space the floor?
Well, he's a 7-footer now, but he grew up playing guard before he had that late growth spurt. You just don't find many players at his size with that kind of shooting and fluidity with the ball. I think his agility and his size. It's probably the most underrated aspect of
the game. Oh, I don't even know. They passed it
to me. From
Friends, no good. And he has slipped into a funk. You can see the confidence is shaking. Yeah, everybody goes through slumps. Can't let it get to him, though. Everyone makes mistakes on the floor. You just have to always be thinking about the next play.
Yeah, the offense scuffling a bit to start this second half. Only one for the first five.
He couldn't have asked for a better look there. He just didn't get it to go.
And Walker kicks to Zeller. And two free throws coming up as he
misses. No! 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 Anything but that!
Now, what a revelation it's been for the Hornets and Cody Zeller. It took some time for him to develop, but he fought his way into the starting lineup and is exactly what they need. He still has a lot of room to grow as a player as well.
No good on the free throw.
So we see Boston get the win here. A narrow win under difficult circumstances, Greg, as the visiting
team
really was, but that didn't seem to bother them. I mean, road team, home team, all I know is they were the better team.
Well said. And that about wraps it up.
Let's go! 69-62. The other game was 69-63.
Thanks for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. See you next time.
Yo, victory for us, nigga. I didn't get a point, but yo, we still won, so I get points for effort. Yeah, I tried, tried, nigga tried to try. It was hard, but I tried. We're two and one. Let's go.
Good win, guys. You too, Press.
Nice win tonight, man.
Alright, guys. Did you like the video? Yes, so maybe so. Let me know in the comments below. Give me a like, subscribe, and also share with your friends. Go eat some pizza, watch some Netflix. This is Brandon. But wait, before I go, I was gonna ask you guys, should I not go to practice on camera and go to practice off camera and then go to the game or what? Anyways, let me know in the comments below. Did you like the video? Yes or no, maybe so. Let me know in the comments below. And as always, stay lit, fam.